So I guess I've become what they wanted me to be. A killer. Some rent-a-clown with a gun who puts holes in other bad guys.
Oh, shit!
Well, that's what they had paid for, so in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was, about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death. And I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister. Stupidity, drunkenness, both. But before I knew it, I was back taking insane risks, trying to save fallen women. Myself numb and